So, movement circle warm-up. And we're going to start with a movement that goes with your name, just how you feel today. So I'll start. My name is John.
Hello, John.
My name is Cody.
Hello, Cody.
My name is Katie.
Hello, Katie.
My name is Hannah.
Hello, Hannah.
My name is Emily.
Hello, Emily.
My name is Talia.
Hello, Talia. All right, now we're going to pass a shape around the circle. And we will go this way. And the other way. Good. Shake out. And before we do the next thing, just take a nice slow reach. Nice and high. And let your arms roll down. And just let your head, neck, and shoulders release. Hang there for a second and roll back up. And one more time, reaching up. And make sure your shoulders are nice and relaxed. Take a nice deep breath while you're here. And let the air out. Excellent. And hold down. Head, neck, shoulders. Let your knees bend a little bit and straighten and roll back up. And now we'll copy shape and pass that around. So we'll go this way again. And Talia, why don't you start?
I'm starting.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, now that was good for passing the shape right away, but let's do it in a way that we copy the shape back to the person first, and then turn and make a new shape for the next person. So if Talia starts, Emily, you're going to copy her facing her, and then you're going to turn and do a new shape. Everybody got it?
Yep.
Excellent.